Hey, Rahi, you're in Lunch Money?
Yeah, it's so good.
I know.
What's that book? What is it about?
It's based on a competition between two kids.
They have been competing since they were only 3 years old.
Hey, Jocelyn, you should read this book. You will not regret your choice.
Yeah, don't you have to vote for a book?
Yeah, I don't know what book to vote for.
You could vote for Lunch Money by Andrew Clemens. Vote now for
the best book fit for 5th, 4th, and 3rd graders, Lunch Money.
You know what? I will vote for Lunch Money. I can't wait to start reading it.